talk about the background, everything that, that is around you physically. You've got pictures of your family. You've got a Rite Aid bag, which shows me that you've been basically living in your office. But I asked you before, there's a thing behind you that almost looks like a karate mat. Can you tell me, tell everyone, what is that?
That, yeah, I actually, I didn't steal it because I'm still, it's here and I'm working on it, but I took it off of one of the stretchers from the emergency room. And I use it, for some of the late nights to, I just lay it down in my office, just so I can crash basically there. There's been several times when I've had to come in the middle of the night or stay very, very late, that I've wound up actually staying over. So I kind of just set that up. It's supposed to look like a little door, like you don't even realize it's there.